Versus Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you on a wild ride.
What? What'd I do? What did I do?
That's how I feel about King of Fighters.
Yes, it is. Grand Finals. We got. Wait, brother already told you guys that. You haven't even updated the bracket. Oh yeah, I was busy.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Sanity back on the mic. I'm gonna commentate this Grand Finals of Marvel. We got.
At least you got someone that knows what's going on.
Yeah, we got Moogle Parade versus Raikkonami. This match should be pretty hype. Best of five, hoping for the best. Good luck to everybody. So right now we got Moogle Parade going in with this Hulk team, man. This Hulk is so nasty. I like that, that forward heavy punch. A medium punch, actually, my bad. Alright, here we go. Nice little mix-up. That was just a little hot. I don't know what the fuck happened. Alright, here we go. Oh,
so
get the fuck out of here with
so
that.
So safe on that charge.
Oh yeah, definitely. And Hulk is the man, dude. Okay, that jumping ass. Jump heavy, my bad. Every day, all day, don't advance and guard that. Every time you shield skill, don't advance and guard that. Here we go. So we got... See, this is the difference between me and a lot of players. A lot of players, I'll X-Factor the same character, especially if he's favorable to the team. But I don't know. Maybe he can go in with Doom.
For me, when I was playing, I would tend to organize my team around whoever was like my anchor had to be good on X-Factor.
Right.
That's what I always did.
I respect that, yeah.
That's why I had that Felicia anchor team.
Oh my god, yeah, so nasty. And I, my team isn't around the last character. Like, I haven't really, my team definitely has synergy, but in regards to, I just don't know who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third, you know. It's just like a clusterfuck of just, you know. But it's good. It's a good team, though. Oh, nice.
Oh, I like that.
That was nice. So Raikkonami takes that one. Shit, we'll break and bring this shit back. Nice charge. All day. Don't advance and guard that. Oh, nice. He's gonna give you Doom missiles. Let him give it to you. Here we go. He might try to.
Nice.
I respect that. See what he's gonna do with it. Nice little mix of just dashes back and forth. So that should be the end of the Hulk.
And a safe tag for
Dr. Buttergun.
Back to Sentinel.
He put Sentinel in. Why does he put Sentinel in? Let's see what he's trying to do here. Wastes a meter on Snap. That was probably a missed input.
Oh, nice right in the
medium.
Face.
Nice. Flight mode medium. Oh, catching him with a down B. That wasn't even a combo. Just looks
that's
like Google Break was blocking. And Dr. Doom is gone. Let's see if he's got Dormammu now.
We got the game plan.
So right now we got Dormammu and Taskmaster. It's not looking too good for Moogle Parade, unless he can somehow take Taskmaster out. But it looks like Jay's got him in the combo. Toward carry a little.
Just a little too low on the combo.
Oh, nice. Okay, let's kill this. Kill him. There we go. Kill him. Yep. Get him out of here. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right. So now we got a match. Let's see what he comes in behind him. Okay. Let's see what Moogle Parade can set up here. Nice. Catches him. That was the okie doke.
Catches the feet right there.
Right now he's running out of X Factor now. He's got to do something here. There we go. Got him, Coach. It's 1-on-1. We got a real match right here. Let's go. Set down flame carpet.
Oh, got the foot dive. That's it.
That's level 3. Okay. Raikkonami ain't gonna miss this.
Make a little showy for the stream, though.
Good match.
Got to do that.
Google Brain almost bought that back. Strictly just his little promise. I see why he now has an anchor. Fight! Pulls out an anchor. Eddie has great assists. Let's see what we got here. Get him with the pole. Doom to keep him locked down.
Alright. Safe recovery right there.
Well, Rakanami could have. He could have done his counter super to counter the meteor.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he can.
Well, I wasn't sure if the missiles were hit first or not.
No. Yeah, that's probably why he didn't use the counter super. So here we go. He catches him. Doesn't finish the combo, though. He could have command grabbed right there.
Oh, I hear Virtua Fire in the background.
Oh, he's got to get Hulk out of there. Oh, he instead keeps him in. Supers. Oh, and Hulk gets hit, but he's still alive. So much health on that character. All right, so we got Dormammu in. I was thinking he was going to try to save him from last. I guess not. Let's see what he can do. Super teleports. All right, there we go. We got Doom missiles. You got to be careful, yep. He wasn't going to be able to capitalize off that. Okay. That was punishable.
So I forgot.
Now, if I was wrecking on me, I would have been not. Got him. Nice teleport. Excellent read by Google Parade. Oh, no. No. Missed input. Drop combo. There we go. Happy birthday. Let's go. Finish your fool. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Oh, that's it. Uh-oh, here we go. Rakanami said, you can't drop your combos on me. You gotta finish your food, homie. Uh-oh.
Oh, sneaky with the missiles.
Got him, coach.
Oh.
Here we got missiles. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Trying to go for chip.
You can still do this.
You can't hear me. Huh? Yep, what I tell you.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, we got a match. And we still got a match we gotta run. Alright, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, drop flex. What is he doing? You gotta try to find a way to get him without jumping.
Playing smart, though. Playing patient.
Definitely. Okubore not doing anything stupid right now. He knows he very well could have a win. Uh-oh. Oh,
time's running short, too. We're getting low on time.
Uh-oh. Guys.
Nope. I'll just counter that. There we go.
Jay's got to find a way to get in. That's it. Mughal Parade trying to run away now. Yep. Jump foot dive. Jump butter gun. Anything. Keep him away. Anything. That's game. Nice Hulk assist. That's almost like Psylocke from ABC 2. Like an uppercut over. So we got Virtua Fighter going on in the back. I can dig it. It's a good looking game. Alright, here we go. So Rakanami trying to go for
I don't see how Marquez says what Virtua Fighter looks like, ass.
No, Virtua Fighter looks really slick, dude.
Virtua Fighter's the truth, dude, when it comes to 3D fighters.
Hell yeah.
Alright, so got a character change going on for Rakanami.
So later on tonight, hopefully, me and Jay from 707, not Rakanami.
Yeah, Jay, I know you mean.
We're supposed to be trying to do a set to where I told him that I can OCB him in 3 matches.
On this game?
On Marvel, yeah.
Marvel?
Yeah, and he has no knowledge of the game whatsoever.
Really?
I think he's bullshitting me.
Yeah, he's probably bullshitting me.
Yeah, so we'll see what we can do. I'll catch him with the shield skills. Nice counter.
Oh, he chose Arthur. Rakanami going with Arthur.
He's going to go for keep away now, because you know Hulk has a hard time getting in.
And Arthur anchor, actually, so...
Yep, going for the lockdown. He did this on me, too. Got him both! Finish that! Do something with it!
I didn't get it.
There's the counter. Yep.
Nice counter.
Yep. I was talking about that last round, Rakanami, listening to the commentators. I can dig it.
I'm sure he knew.
Night-night, Hulk. Oh, man, that's rough. That's rough to lose Hulk. Here we go. We got Doom coming in fresh. All his health.
Gotta respect that zoning.
Uh-oh. So he brings in Dormammu. He looks like he feels more comfortable with Dormammu.
Well, in this matchup, it's actually better to do Dormammu.
Oh, he had it. Oh my God. This Tridash is looking really solid right now. Teleport? No teleport. He's gonna put a missile to hit.
Oh, that's a juicy cross-up right there.
Oh my God, that's night-night. That's night-night.
Yep.
Here we go.
All right.
Now he bought it back. He bought it back with Dormammu. Can he bring it back with Doom? Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. The Vortex. Doom. Uh-oh. Finish this, Rakanami. Finish this. Finish your food. Finish your food. Level 3.
Here we go.
Let's go. Let's go.
There's no way he's surviving that.
Take a golden shower, bitch. I'm talking to you. See, we got hype in the background. I was looking at like 7 foot tall motherfucker and called him a bitch. And he looked at me, you calling me a bitch? I said, no.
Oh, we got a change.
Uh-oh, a change.
Almost an entire team change.
A whole team change from Mobile Parade. Is this esports? Is this esports right now? Is this Mycross and Jago? Are they trying to show us something new? Trying to show us some fraudulence? Now, okay, now Moogle's head. No, he dropped it. He dropped it. It's okay. Not too hype. Got it? Counter. I should have never mentioned that shit. Should never mention that shit. Jay a copycat, man. Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. See, Jay, they must play a lot because in tournament, I was playing Moogle, man. He would just jump an air hug with Hagar, and then, like, I would try to get in and touch him. This motherfucker would come down with pipe. Some vicious shit.
Oh, finger lasers missed.
Ooh! Still alive. Portal.
Oh, man, right in the chest.
Here we go. Here's the Trish. Let's see what this Trish got. Let's go.
Just got nothing on that zoning.
Uh-oh. Nope. Got Arthur coming in. Trying to protect him. No. Oh, he hit him. Touch your butt. Let's not touch button. Teleport. Yup.
Oh,
shield
nice.
Kill. Too smart. Come on, Moogle. Let's go, baby. Oh, that was a loop, baby. That was a jump loop.
Nothing you can do about that aside from X Factor.
Got him.
Oh, no. Here goes Taskmaster.
Here we go. Now he bought it back with Dormammu a couple of matches ago. Let's see what he can do. Oh, catch him with the foot dive.
That's a dead Dormammu. Oh, no.
No, drops the combo. Got him, coach.
Oh, man. Be wary of that, man.
Okay.
I know from personal experience. I haven't seen
Trish. Uh-oh. Do something. Make something. Move something. Oh, here comes the zoning. Doom zoning. Can Jay keep him away? Oh, that was a cross-up. You had that. Got him. Uh-oh. The setup. Arthur ain't got shit.
Oh, gotta watch out for that level 3 X Factor, though.
Here comes the lockdown. You gonna try to lock him down.
Oh!
There we go. Do something.
Force the X Factor.
We got you locked down.
He's just building meter. He's gonna hit. Oh, man.
I like that.
That was so awesome I forgot about the stream.
I wouldn't have thought about that. I was smart. I respect that. Here we go. Are we looking for another team change right now? That's right. Because Moogle did go Hagar, Morgan, and Dormammu.
Oh, did he?
That shit was disgusting.
Was it really?
It was nasty. I didn't want to. I actually want to play him after this. Uh-oh, Cap. Cap, reminiscent from the first tournament we played against each other. Uh-oh, here we go. Actually, when me and Moogle first played, he was using Ghost Rider, and I can't remember who else, but he was pretty sure he had Dormammu. Here we go. Jay sticking with the air grab.
Straight in the grab.
It's funny because a lot of people don't think about that. You got Hagar locked down right now. It's hard to use characters that don't have a lot of mobility.
Yeah, like Hagar.
Against Taskmaster. Yeah. Got him, coach.
Oh man,
happy birthday, nigga. Where's the cake at? Give me a cupcake. Put a candle in it. Let's go. Uh-oh, what's he got? He got something else. This is Morgan.
He may have lost Arthur, but he's still got a solid pair right here.
A hot demon chick. She got some tricks up her sleeve. Uh-oh, he unflied. Smart. Oh, we got the finger laser. Here we go. kick. Get that shit out of here. It's Hagar, nigga. You got Hagar, oh, yeah. Nigga. Not invincible no right. more, but you can't hit me, though. Uh-oh. Doom. The black cape. You missed that. You can't miss that.
All right, guys. I got to make brackets, so I'm going to be off the mic for a little bit.
Here we go. Doom said, not today, bitch. Uh-oh. Here we go. Hagar locked down right now. Ooh! Pipe, nigga! Oh, come on, baby. You can't drop those. Got him again. Where you at? You know how to jump up back, B. Up back. Uh-oh. Raikkonami said, not today, Hagar. Eat some arrows, nigga. Oh, here we go. The mix-up. Ah, shield skills. And that's night-night, mama. That's night-night, baby. Oh! Finish it! Do something. Move something. Teleport. Oh! Come on. Let's go, Moogle! Let's go! Thank God for Dormammu! Thank God for the flame! Thank you! Alright, here we go. Here comes the lockdown from Jay. Oh! Pipe! Uh-oh. He got caught. Got him again. Got it, coach. Got him, coach. He ain't dropping this. Uh-oh. Overhead.
All right, I'm back. Oh, yeah.
Got the lariat.
Oh, the URL. Yeah.
Ooh, smart. Fucking smart. Fucking Moogle is smart. Come on. What do you got, Moogle? What you got, baby? What you got, Moogle? What you got, Final Fantasy? Let's go. What you got, Cloud Strife? Tifa, Barret? What you know about that? Uh-oh. What's he got?
Oh, right through it.
Moogle is smart. Fucking smart. Yo, Moogle got his Class A Chocobo license, nigga. He's in there. What you got? Uh-oh, he gonna go for lockdown? Arthur's just out of Moogle with us. He can't deal with her. Come on. Uh-oh, Jay got something up his sleeve. He said, you ain't getting in on me. Uh-oh.
Oh, we got the outro.
Night-night. Super. Night-night. Do something. Move something with that. Uh-oh, Arthur, here come the lockdown. Don't land. Oh, that's it. Nope. That's it. Night-night, Morgan. Night-night, sweet dreams. Here we go. Here come the lockdown.
This is a mismatch.
Lock him down. There you go. Uh-oh. No. Oh, air hug on you.
Very smart. But he's not going to last.
Smart. Uh-oh.
Oh, that hurts. Oh, my God.
Got it, coach. Yo, we got some good sets coming from both these guys. Like, I respect this. This is making me hype as fuck. Even though I'm a little drunk. Moogle got his Class A Chocobo license.
You know, being drunk is the best way to be hyped, though.
Anywhere in Final Fantasy. Anywhere, bruh. He could be a Chocobo driver. Supporting his family. Raikkonami almost went with Sephiroth, a.k.a. Virgil. Let's see what he's gonna do. He's going with the Brooklyn nigga, baby. Uh-oh. Yup, the nigga from Brooklyn. Yup, Tasky. Are we agreeing on this? If you really win $1 million, all right, half. For real. You like those. I mean, not half, but just like 5 G's. So we got Juan over here with $1 million scratch. You lost? We got Juan with the $800 scratcher telling me he's gonna give me half of it. Alright, bro. I'm never gonna forgive you if you do this. Yo, somebody give me a beer. You're in, bro. Oh, nice.
Oh, I like that. Down and up.
I like that.
That's
I
it.
I like that. That was smooth. It was smooth criminal. Michael Jackson. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Rakanami. Rakanami saying, uh-oh. Mughal saying, I'm a human. Michael Jackson is human nature.
He's just a man.
Bro, I'm about to sing to the screen right now.
Do it.
No.
But after the match.
I'm about to sing Michael Jackson, human nature. No. Can't capitalize. Got him, coach. Oh. Can't drop those.
Oh. I expected an air throw right there.
Morgan, a.k.a.
Just stop that. Oh, just barely.
Got him, coach. We got Morgan coming in, giving him a meter. A.k.a. Sarah Palin.
How is that? I don't see the resemblance on that.
You don't gotta look like I call Morgan Sarah Palin.
I don't see the resemblance, man. Serious.
You don't gotta look like Sarah Palin to beat Sarah Palin. Fuck all y'all. Shield skills.
Okay. Oh no.
Got him. Ooh, ouch. Oh, that hurts. Got him. Night, Sephiroth. Night. Come on, finish.
And we got some beefy Morgan combo going on. Oh.
Ooh, got him.
That's definitely not what he wants to do.
Got him again. Check your neck, bro.
Yeah, he can just do whatever he wants right now and still win.
Where we at? What's the score? Go for broke. Fight! Is this tournament point? Fuck if I know. I'm just enjoying the high matches.
I've been having to make brackets in between all this stuff, so I haven't been keeping track.
Morgan, finish that.
Oh man. That was a punish right there, too. He's probably being wary of the assist. Oh,
that
dropped
hurts.
It.
Still. Ooh! An X Factor, take me home. Thought he had the playing card, man. Yo, somebody bring me a beer! Please! I am not drunk enough! The last time I was drunk and commentated, I got put on blast, bro.
Really? I don't remember what happened.
Well, it was a Marvel 2 match, and you see the video, Vinny posted it up, and I was, my girlfriend called me, and I was being hella hyped, right?
Yeah.
And then fucking my girlfriend called me, and like, I switched to a hella sweet, like, oh, hey, babe. Fucking ridiculous. Yo, shout outs to my ex.
Oh, man. Oh, that actually worked. Wow.
Oh, fuck that. I'm not drunk enough.
I didn't even really finish the bracket yet, so. No, it's there. I'll have him.
Google right now trying to make a comeback. Oh my god. That's game. Match point.
Alright.
For both? Oh, here we go. This is tournament point, gentlemen.
Huh?
Okay.
He was playing?
Tournament point. Grand finals. Scream, get hype. This should be cracking, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed my ass commentating. I'm really drunk right now. I'm going to give you $2. Come out on top. But, right now we got Mughal Rakanami. In case you didn't know, if you don't know, now you know, it's the grand finals. Get hyped. Going for the lockdown again. Who did he pull out? Yep, Dr. Cash. Oh, that's a punish, baby. Punish all day. He was such a smart player. So smart. Well, that wasn't smart, but he's still smart. He's cool. Come on, base guy. Oh! Respect the S. Respect the H. The H. Respect the H.
All right, I'm back again. Jeez. It's almost random stuff I have to do. Nice counter. I love that.
He doesn't look low X.
It's fine. He'll get the meter back.
Oh, ouch. That hurts. Don't worry, baby. Got some things in that ass. Just not blocking when he's blocking it. I don't understand. Oh, please don't die, baby. Do not die. Don't get level 3. I curse you. Yes! Live, Moogle! Live, I gave you life. You have the commentator's curse of life, right? Get him! Yes!
Oh, shit.
Moogle! Moogle! Final Fantasy!
Two more. Gotta mix up. Oh! Oh!
So many chances to live! I gave you commentator's life! Great tournament.
Good shit, though. Good shit.
Guys. That was excellent play. Ladies and gentlemen, you were tuned in with Final Bout Sanity. CEO, editor, and chief.
Only bad part about that tournament, Vinny had the pussy out, you know.
Only bad part about that tournament is that Vinny was in the tournament, and I lost it. That's the only bad part. Yeah, but well, Moogle, solid player. He's won a lot since we last played. Raikonami, always solid. My nigga from another nigga
Yeah.
won the tournament.